I'm a natural communicator, communications being the key word, and one applied to all areas of my work. You have a message, and I'm your voice. But there are a number of key skills that help me be your perfect employee. These include... it's not working for me. Is it working for you? No. Can you put in a bit of music? How about a bit of music? Nice, yeah, like where you're going with that. Can you drop it down a shade? Yeah, like it. And some grain in perhaps just to finish it off. That works for me. Just need some props. What, these? Nice. Okay, let's go.
John is in the basement, mixing all the medicine. I'm on the pavement, thinking about the government. Man in a trench coat, by job laid off. Says you got a back off, wants to get it paid off. Look out, kid, it's something you did. God knows when, but you do it. In the back pen wants $11 bills, but you've only got 10. Maggie comes fleet foot, face foot, a black shirt, talking at the heaper, plans in the bed, but phone's tapped anyway. Maggie says the man is saying the must bust an early man. Orders from the DA, look out, kid, don't matter what you did. Walk on your tiptoes, don't tie no bows, better stay away from those that carry around a fire hose. Keep a clean nose, wash your plain clothes, you don't need. Gonna get hit. Losers, cheaters, six-time users, hanging around the theaters. Girl by the whirlpools, looking for a new fool. Don't follow leaders and watch your parking meters. Oh, get born, keep on short pants, romance, learn to dance. Get blessed, get dressed, try to be a success. Please help, please him. Buy gifts, don't steal, don't live. 20 years of schooling and they put you on the day shift. Look out, kid, you're gonna get here. Light yourself a candle, jump down a manhole. Don't wear sandals, you're fine for the skin.
Now I've fulfilled my role of being Bob Dylan for the day. Let's move on, shall we? Choose another link.